This is so frustrating how long we've been hashing this over.
Exasperation in the air at the Douglas County Building Commission meeting.
We don't even know who's in charge, who's designed this, who asked for it.
We've lost trust. People don't trust us.
Omaha City Council members and county commissioners say that taxpayers deserve answers when it comes to funding the proposed downtown juvenile justice center. The county board put the $120 million bond question on the building commission's plate.
I agree with you. We owe the explanation to the taxpayers of what this is all about. And we didn't do the job. The county didn't, in my view.
This is a preliminary rendering of what the millions would have paid for. The Douglas County Courthouse annex on the MUD headquarters site at 17th and Harney Street. Plans also call for moving the detention center from 42nd and Woolworth to downtown. County Commissioner Jim Cavanaugh, who has been outspoken from the start, has come up with his own plan to keep the current facility in place, he says, without raising taxes.
This isn't ready. This isn't ready, obviously, to go on people's property tax bill. This isn't ready for prime time. What we need to do is slow down.
Commissioner Claire Duda disagrees and says it's time to stop debating and get moving.
Everybody has given lip service to this for so long. When are we ever going to do it? When nobody has any more questions. Let me know when nobody has a question left so we can finally move forward.
Well, and another divisive issue, the number of proposed beds that would be at the new juvenile detention facility. The plan calls for 48 to 60, about half the amount of beds in the current location. The president of the Omaha Police Officers Association says that's not enough and would push dangerous criminals out onto the street. Rob?
So what about the MUD headquarters that the county approved buying?
Well, both sides are still moving forward with that $6 million deal. County Commissioner Cavanaugh told me that they're still working out those final details.